mentally soft kids. And just they throw 88, but it's like they throw 88. They've never been in a bar fight. They've never thrown punch. They've never taken a punch.
That's some good stuff.
The reason why they get so aggressive on the front side is just because they can't get down the mount. Get them down the mount. I would throw the shit at them. You know, I'm gonna go to the wall every single day. Right. Not you really want to do it right.
You don't have enough time to do it.
But what about batting practice? Mm-hmm. Stay for an hour after to get all the shit in. And the time they hit, take ground balls is the only time I can have time for my pitch. And I gotta get them strong. So it's how to accommodate that program. It's the same thing. So, it's worth it. You can't lob it. You can't do that first throw. But he wants to succeed. You're all bad at this time. You pick those habits that you throw in the first ball. Never heard. I've had kitchen coaches with me trying to make it a success. I don't want to talk about the fun. I don't want to talk about what you already know. It doesn't mean that I'm the only one who struggles with that. And those guys struggle in college. Thank you for not swinging with me.
Baseball compete, like when I get it out.